Good morning, children. Today I am going to teach English subject. See, children, before lesson you learn that I name the teacher. So first read the letters. Capital A, small a. Capital B, small b. Capital C, small c. Capital D, small d. Capital E, small e. Capital F, small f. So A sounds app. B sounds bow. C sounds curve. D sounds dove. E sounds a. F sounds four. Very good, children. So see here, I given here some letters with the picture. Exact match each letter with the beginning sounds of each picture. Before I thought sounds. So see here. This is an apple. A for apple. A sounds a, apple. And then A. So what you do? A for apple. That you match. And then B. B sounds ball. B for ball. So you match the ball. And C sounds cup. C for cat. Cat, you match this cat. And then D sounds duck. D for duck. This you match. This is a writing practice. Exactly which picture is there. Find out and match the correct picture with the letter. Now see here, children, before you learn lines. Standing, sleeping and slanting lines, all are known. Now we are going to write the letters. First letter is A. How to write the first letter? Here are four lines. You write here. Slanting line first one and another line slanting line. This is a sleeping line. Now it is a A and then small a, curve lines. So it is a small a. So write this like only slanting line, sleeping line. And then curve line, circle you do and make the, write the small letter A. Like this type you have to do the practice full page. So see, children, how much you remember? Just see in the book. See it. A for apple. A for arrow. A for ant. A for alligator. A for axe. B for bat. B for ball. B for butterfly. B for boy. B for bell. C. C for car. C for cup. C for cat. C for cap. C for K. Very good, children. Read like this type. Next, D. D sounds duck. D for duck. D for dog. D for door. D for doll. D for drum. Now here, I explained on the board. You have to match the first letter with the picture. Next, this is the engine. So you have to color the picture when you are getting the book. Now see here, this is A, capital E and small e. E sounds A. So see here, E for engine, E for elephant, E for elbow, E for egg, E for empty. This box is not a full, it is a empty. So this much picture reading you have to do. Thank you, children.